and welcome to part one of my playthrough of Alien Isolation. Ooh, it's probably going to be the scariest game I've ever played. I don't normally get spooked by horror games. You've seen me on my random gameplay today. As soon as the Xenomorph shows up, just, no. Where is the gamma? I want to be able to see shit. Subtitles on. Nope. I'm going to play this up easy because I'm a bitch. I'm not afraid to say that.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting.
Alan Ripley.
The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash. And Captain Dallas. Are dead. Ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda.
Amanda Ripley, Ellen's daughter.
A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Data Reticula.
Tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent free port.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. Travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing.
I can't believe this game came out 5 years ago. It's 2014. I thought this was like a 2016-2017 game. This game came out on the 360 and the PS3. But I'm playing on the Xbox One. Commander Ripley. Oh, it's a shoe. How fucked would it be if there was just a dead facehugger there? Okay. Which one's mine? Ah. Now I'm just soaking wet in my clothes. I'm not going to bother with the archives. I'll collect them as I go, but I'm not going to read any of them out. Can't use your controls. Hello, Taylor.
Taylor, good morning. Your head said me not good. I very much doubt it's me either. Sorry. I feel like dead. I don't know how you people put up with hypers regularly. You get used to it. I don't do a lot of things very often. Most of the execs don't travel further than the copy machine. I'm surprised we're in the tiny company to send legal at all. The loss of Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you. It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right? Have you seen Sam Wilson? He's probably been up for hours. I'll catch up with him.
Ship is so '80s, it's so faithful to the original Nostromo. He's a synth. An android. Oh, this isn't Nostromo.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor? She's not a seasonal traveler. I just think they have given her.
We talk. She seems nervous.
Boop, 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 boop. Oh, this is the Nostromo. We need to go to Sevastopol. That's it. This is the Nostromo. I think. Fuck it, I don't know. Right. Thank you for watching part 1 of Alien Isolation. I'll see you in part 2.